Hey guys, welcome back again. Now today in this video I will show you how to troubleshoot Windows 10 maximized Windows do not drive on your PC or laptop. So for this guys, I will show you best 3 methods for fix this problem. So the first one, open the run command, type here control access.cpl and hit enter on your keyboard. Now in this format, select the make the mouse easier to reach. Now C, prevent windows from being automatically arranged when moved to the edge of the screen. Check this option, click on apply and OK. Now after you restart your computer, hopefully guys it will fix your problem, and if not you try the second method. You go to your start, type in the box multitasking settings and select this. You see guys, snap option. You need to disable all snap windows options. First one, arrange windows automatically by dragging them to the side or corner of the screen. Disable this. Now close this format. Once you restart your PC and try, hopefully guys at this time it will fix your problem. And still you facing the same problem, you try the last third one method. Third one step, you go to start, type your command prompt, right click on command prompt, select the run as administrator. Now here you need to type a command sfg scan. Now hit enter on your keyboard. You need to wait here for complete this process. So see, beginning verification phase of system scan, verification 0% complete. Wait complete for 100%, and after you close your command prompt, and once again guys you need to restart your computer. So hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.